guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am back to show you one part of the house that I finally decluttered. I did the linen closet in our master bedroom and both bathrooms. So the cabinets underneath the sinks and the medicine cabinets, I went ahead and organized, decluttered, meaning I cleaned them out entirely and finally made them look nice. So I'm gonna stop talking and let you jump right on into the video. This is what the linen closet looks like now. This top shelf up here, I put all our cords and user manuals, all the extra stuff, and there's a few candles up there. I'm still kind of like working on that one. This next shelf, this has all of our cold stuff or vitamins in it that are like extra. This, I want a different basket for this, probably one like this or similar, I don't know. But this has all of my like period stuff in it. Next one is towels,
sheets, extra sheets and pillowcases. And this one down here is all of Phoenix's bath toys and our pool towels. Down here I'm gonna put the stool right here, but this is all like messy towels for like spills or for the dog. All my hair products are in this bin up here, some lotions, all of my makeup extras and travel stuff is in there. This is my everyday makeup bag with all the stuff that I use on a daily basis. Bubbles, these are all of our extra products that we have in the house, and the mouthwash. Over here, I just simplified it and made it look a lot nicer. And in here, deodorant, cold medicine, which I might move into the closet. Some other stuff here, Tylenol, Advil, zinc, my nipple cream, lip balm, my contact stuff, and then our toothpaste. Here, all my hair dyeing stuff is back here, nail polish, and then that's all like first aid stuff. And then this is what the medicine cabinet looks like now. This is all of Phoenix's medicine, teething gels, whatnot. That's for the dog. All our thermometers, and then some like extra medicine stuff is in here, and then our insect repellent.
Alright guys, so that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me declutter my bathroom spaces. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. While you're at it, go ahead and subscribe and leave a comment down below, and I will see you guys in my next video.